time for story time. Yes, Ms. Sharon has it today. Does anybody want to pray?